times when they came together were for activities associated with this national cemetery. It would be easy to say that if we focus on Band of Brothers as those who fought together, then it would be just as logical to say that those who serve today are not part of the Band of Brothers with those who served at other times and places, those who served during the period of the Revolution, for example. I would hope that everybody here would say that is utter nonsense. And in reaching that conclusion, it means that Band of Brothers refers to all those who have served whenever and wherever. When Lou stood at attention in rendering that salute to my father, to the degree that I did not understand the full impact of that phrase before, Lou Millett made it real clear that day. His message could not have been mistaken. It was clear, it was poignant, it was compelling. For the first time, I understood from a psychological, emotional, and gut level what the phrase Band of Brothers really means. Ladies and gentlemen, please rise for the rendering of military honors.
See you.